The North Carolina Education Lottery held its third $130 million blockbuster preliminary drawing March 10th. The two finalists whose tickets were drawn were Melanie Pipkin of Whitaker's and Stanley Bryant of Lillington. They are two of the 10 finalists who will be in the running for the grand prize of $50,000 a year for life. Lottery Executive Director Tom Shaheen first caught up with Pipkin on the phone, who at first wasn't so sure the phone call was the real thing.
I'm kind of shocked.
Shaheen later talked with the other finalist, Stanley Bryant, and explained the details about all the prizes the finalists could win in the grand prize bonus drawing.
Everybody who's a finalist, all 10 of you, on top of the $1,500 you're going to get for having your name drawn, you could win $1,000, $10,000, $25,000, and maybe the $50,000 a year for life.
Well, that's great. I sure appreciate that. I'm looking forward to seeing who wins.
And there still is a chance for other players to become finalists in the grand prize bonus drawing for $50,000 a year for life. Two more preliminary drawings will be held before the grand prize bonus drawing. Drawing number 4 will be held May 19th. The entry deadline is May 12th. Stay tuned to the yet-to-be-announced drawing dates for drawing number 5 and the grand prize bonus drawing. Thanks for playing, and good luck!